I'm Lucy from the IET. We are the UK and Ireland delivery partners for First LEGO League, and we want to welcome you from all over the world to the First LEGO League Discover Playmaker season. Six Bricks are an integral part of First LEGO League Discover, and they form the warm-up activity of most of the sessions. Six Bricks are great for developing skills like communication, memory, fine motor skills, and language and literacy. Their short, fun activities are great to start a session because it means children are switched on and ready to learn. Children can also take home two sets of Six Bricks in their Discover More sets, so they can take the playful learning home to do with their parents. All of the Six Bricks activities can be found in the back of your team meeting guide with all of the step-by-step instructions to help you do it in your classroom. A great one to try is Tricky Tower. This activity develops hand-eye coordination, balance, and fine motor skills. You can make it as difficult or as easy as you need to for the children in your class, and you can also develop it to be a group activity to make it even trickier. There are more activities that you can try that help develop things like creative story writing and some fun memory games. Take a look at the Six Bricks guide online for even more ideas. We really hope you enjoy the Six Bricks activities, have lots of fun, and keep on discovering!